In this video, we have given that x is equal to 3 plus 2 root 2. And we have to find the value of root x minus 1 by root x. So we have given that x is equal to 3 plus 2 root 2. So 1 by x will be equal to 1 by 3 plus 2 root 2. And it is 1 by x is equal to 1 by 3 plus 2 root 2. And if we multiply it with 3 minus 2 root 2 by 3 minus 2 root 2, then it will be equal to 3 minus 2 root 2 by a plus b times a minus b is a square minus b square. So 3 square is 9 minus 2 root 2 square will be 8. So it is 3 minus 2 root 2. And root x minus 1 by root x whole square will be equal to root x square is x plus 1 by root x square is 1 by x minus 2 into root x into 1 by root x. And root x will get cancelled. And x is equal to 3 plus 2 root 2 plus 1 by x is equal to 3 minus 2 root 2 minus 2. And 2 root 2 also get cancelled. And we get 3 plus 3 minus 2. And it is 6 minus 2, that is 4. So we get root x minus 1 by root x square is equal to 4. And it is root x minus 1 by root x is equal to 2. And root x minus 1 by root x is equal to minus 2. And we know that 3 plus 2 root 2 will be greater than 3 minus 2 root 2. And 3 plus 2 root 2 is equal to x, that is greater than 3 minus 2 root 2 is 1 by x. So root x will be greater than 1 by root x. That means root x minus 1 by root x cannot be negative. So root x minus 1 by root x is equal to 2. This is equal to 2.